styling, and sumptuous luxury worthy of their six-figure price. The Bentley Continental GT may be reminiscent of what driving used to be like, when the idle rich would blast through Europe to the Riviera, but this is actually the British brand's first truly modern car. Bentley Continental GT has a 6.0-liter twin-turbocharged W12 engine that produces 626 brake horsepower. This can do 0 to 62 miles per hour in 3.7 seconds and can speed up to 207 miles per hour, which is worth the $225,000. Okay. Lamborghini Urus. Starting with a celebrity car, Lamborghini Urus. The Urus is Lamborghini's first SUV, and the radically sculpted vehicle stands out from the crowd. It's fixed with a 4.0-liter twin-turbo V8 engine, which produces a power output of 650 horsepower and 627 pounds per foot of torque. The SUV can accelerate from 0 to 60 miles per hour in roughly 3.5 seconds. It can reach a top speed just below 190 miles per hour. Lamborghini combines the luxury of Italian workmanship with cutting-edge technology. The driving experience is more comfortable and entertaining because of the aeronautical-inspired design and driver-oriented instrumentation, which includes three TFT panels. Thanks to the large selection of colors and materials available, the interior may be personalized and made even more sporty or elegant. Leather, Alcantara, wood, aluminum, or carbon fiber finishes all come as options. The Urus's primary appeal is that it's more comfortable as a daily driver than some of Lamborghini's previous models. With the four-door Urus, one can enjoy the Lamborghini driving experience with a few companions. Bentley Bentayga. The Bentley Bentayga epitomizes what it means to be a top-of-the-line luxury SUV. The Bentayga lifts the once humble sport utility into the apex of the luxury car world, both in terms of neck-straining performance and eye-watering price tag. It has a cabin worthy of a Michelin star and a motor that would have many supercars seething with jealousy. The Bentayga includes Bentley's latest infotainment system, a rear fridge, a three-compartment picnic basket, and the $170,000 Breitling Tourbillon self-winding clock are available as options. This vehicle has a twin-turbo W12 engine that produces a power output of 600 horsepower. Its 8-speed automatic transmission driving all wheels gives an acceleration from 0 to 60 miles per hour in just less than 4.0 seconds. Bentley Bentayga has a top speed of 190 miles per hour, which is 0.5 miles per hour faster than the Lamborghini Urus. Cole featured his Bentley Bentayga in his song, Middle Child, where he went off-roading with it. Jaguar F-Type. The F-Type offers everything you'd expect from a Jaguar sports car. A beautiful design, a sonorous engine, and plenty of driving character. Available either in coupe or convertible form, it has enough dynamic talent to stand toe-to-toe with rivals from the likes of Porsche, BMW, and Mercedes. While buyers also have the choice of lighter four-cylinder models or the bombastic V8 versions. This 5.0-liter supercharged V8 engine car generates a power output of 440 horsepower. This luxury sports car can reach a top speed of 200 miles per hour with some insane acceleration from 0 to 60 miles per hour in just 3.5 seconds. This vehicle is priced at $71,300. Bugatti Veyron. First displayed in concept form at the 1999 Tokyo Motor Show, the Veyron came to fruition as something of a technical exercise for Volkswagen AG, showcasing its capabilities through the production of one of the world's most capable road-going machines. This supercar is insanely powered by an 8.0-liter quad-turbocharged W16 engine that produces a power output of 1,001 horsepower. With this high-powered engine, the vehicle can reach a top speed of 253.81 miles per hour.